Hello, everybody, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator here on the Gamer Duddy channel. Today, we're back with our fresh start profile. I believe it's episode 11. We're going to go pick up our trailer now that we made it to Colorado Springs, and we're going to paint the truck black so it matches the trailer. So that's what we're about to do. It's the DDC Peterbilt 379 with the N14 and a 13 speed in it. Not much, but it's about all I could afford. I don't even know if I have enough money to paint the thing, to tell you the truth. Alright, let's get out of this place and get this crap done so we can start making some money. Clear to me. I was watching your little car. Kind of figured you'd do some shit like that. So we still didn't ever set the next goal for us to either. I mean, I could start buying parts for the truck, fixing it up, but would I be better off just saving the money up and expanding the garage and buying another truck, hiring a driver? Other lane up here, I think. Yeah. I got the invisible barrier things turned off because they're screwed up, so hopefully we don't run into any by accident, but we probably will. I usually do. Run into it and end up totaling the truck and trailer out and damaging the load. Pissing me off. Let's see here. Reshade's turned off. Okay. I should just remove reshade. I don't ever use it that much, but the Skynet profile presets for the reshade's pretty good with this game. Drip ball. The chair too. Holy crap, this damn chair's noisy. So we're level 9. I think we just hit level 9. Level 10, we should unlock some more parts. Then I think next is going to be level 15 when you unlock even more. So. We'll make it there eventually. Old MacDonald had a farm. Yeah, go fly down through there. You can get all the cops after you and don't have to worry about it. Nobody thinks you're running blocker. We're gonna pick the trailer up first, and then we'll go and repair, or well, repair slash repaint if we have enough money. For some reason, I'm thinking it's $12,000 to repaint the truck, but hopefully not. Oh, there she is, home sweet home. We got the big fancy garage. Farted. I had to roll the windows down. I gotta turn the damn beeper off too. Alright, to the repair shop. Easy with that gear grinder. Oh, I can't see shit. Yeah, there's a car. Ooh, the big black Mac with a can on the back. Gotta make sure the horn works. It's part of that pre-trip. In here in our big white Peter built truck. $85. I had to drove a mile down the road and it damaged it into the bitch. Paint job, $4,000. Or we could do metallic. I don't know, metallic seems like cheating because it's only like a dollar. We ain't got no mud flaps. I ain't gonna pass DOT inspection. We gotta take care of that. Gotta have the mud flaps. And my Xbox controller's screwing me over again. One moment. Okay. Throw it in the floor. Let's get this party started in here. BTA Utiful. What's this? Oh, it's just stock. Fenders. What's $3,000 for a fucking pair of, holy shit. I think you not. We'll just leave that off there. There it is. Frame. There's another one that popped up there too. Let's see. Yeah, we don't need none of that shit. Oh, hold on. Farting. We'd like to put a big bumper on it, though. $2,000. That's what, $5,000 right there? And that'll leave us still enough to, pay the bank loan back. I don't like the angle of the mitered on the side, though. I think I like the fat one better. Chrome. I don't know. Yeah, let's go with chrome. It kind of matches the line of all this chrome down through here too, so. Ooh, we'll have to put our fender skirt thing on here. We can't afford that, though. $2,000 for exhaust. Those fancy rims. Holy shit. I wonder why it broke. Okay. I think that's it. We painted it. That's what the main thing was. We put a new bumper on it. Next, we'll get some stacks and then the fenders, air cleaners. And kind of go from there. We might be broke, but we got a good looking truck. What time is it? 3 p.m.? All right, we're going to sleep until 6 o'clock in the morning. Morning fart. You always gotta have that right. I thought I had my dash gauges as blue, but I guess not. No big deal. I could live with it. Lights are on. Yep. Okay. We need to pick us a load. Cargo market. And we are at Colorado Springs. £23,000 of fireworks. Going to Lamar. Toys to Alamosa. Let's do that. Let's take some toys to Alamosa. Walmart. What kind of truck is that? Kind of looks like a Toyota over there. Shit, and bury. Ah, fuck. At least it didn't hit that hard. I told you guys I'd end up hitting it every damn time. We did damage on it. We didn't hit it that hard. I took a coach gave it like a little nudge. See, we don't turn right this one, turn right the next one. It's a good, quiet truck, isn't it? On the inside, anyway. They give me a ticket for that. You're waiting to stop by. I'm gonna give you a ticket for running a stop by. You're all fuck it, then I might as well just run it. Don't give me a ticket anyway. I ain't no need to sit here and wait. Pizza House. Let's see, it looks like we're going to be in the other lane up here. Roger on that other lane. But it did have realistic traffic density turned on, but it's making the game run funny, so got to rid of it. Down around the corner. All right, Cairo Market. And we're going to pick up our toys. 29,234 pounds of toys. Alright, there's a fire hydrant there. We'll back around that fire hydrant. We're going to go down here. We're going to turn around. Should be enough room to turn around right here. We'll get closest to it as we can. Straighten it out some. I gotta get over further than that. Now we got her. And there we have it. Easy as that. Let's see, we've got plenty of fuel. 169 miles, 3 hours, 10 minutes. We are going to Alamosa. Yes, with toys. Okay, let's go ahead and hit the road, because I mean, what else are you going to do in a market truck simulator? Sit here and pick your nose, I guess. Feel like Santa Claus. Oh, in a bottle of rum. Oh, that's totally the wrong thing. Hell, if I knew he was turning, I would have went. Nice blue sky. Glad we get out of these towns. I hate these towns. Stoplight after stoplight after stoplight. It's just a pain in my ass. F-350. I'd say we're doing pretty damn good with our company so far. We'll keep this truck for a while and then we'll upgrade to John Rudis 379. And then we'll go to the Pinga. Which is the ultimate goal. All together, that truck's probably going to cost around $300,000. Making that damn noise, the chair noise, but or the seat noise, but that's just it's bugging the hell out of me. It's 8 o'clock. We'll talk about 9 o'clock. Then we'll turn the lights off. Then we get a ticket for not using your headlights. Thank you. if I turned on that realistic fuel consumption. I'll have to check that. Stuck in that lane. We'll just hang out here. Up into the mountains. Hopefully not snow. Makes you wonder if they're ever gonna add snow into this game. That'd be pretty cool if they did. Up on like top of the mountains and stuff. I don't know if it's ever gonna happen though. Is that a cop in front of us? Good possibility. Alamosa. Or repair shop. The hell is on there? Tomatoes? Look like tomatoes. I'll eat some of them tomatoes over there. Damn, what a pile of boxes. Oh, it's a train museum. Boxes everywhere in this damn town. Everywhere you look, there's a pile of boxes. He's running that red light. Going to the tidbit. We'd be heading to the Walbert. We're in a big hurry, we're just enjoying the town. The pretty scenery, that's a big ass tree. The big ass flag. Bank 555-0703. All your banking needs. Just trying to scare the shit out of them as close as I could without hitting them. All right. Show me the results. Show me the money. Waste paper to Denver, Colorado Springs, Lima. Let's see what they got under the cargo market here. Well, that's it. Ain't that a bitch? Nothing. Oh, I ain't signed in. I guess we're going to, this is the same way we came, though. I wanted, like, something different. I guess we're going to, Raton, New Mexico. Cargo is ready to proceed to the, I ain't gotta go out there and, do I have to hit the checkpoint thing or not? No, we don't. Okay. Like getting one of those NASCAR car hauling trailers. I have that mod installed, I just, we're not high enough level. Like you have to be level 15. Skip this. Like the easiest thing ever. Alright, load her up. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We are going to Raton to the rail export. 33,233 pounds of wasted paper. Waste. Paper waste. Down there, I believe. Nah, but that's one of those recruiting places. Think they should make it so where you can slide the tandems on your trailer accordingly. So bye-bye. And their pile of boxes. Sixth Street. US 285. sound sounds weird. It sounds like you're like underwater or something. Pass that pile of boxes and hang a right. Where's that tomato dude again? Looks like shit. Nasty animals. him, yes. Right up on his ass. Come around, you take a acre. Pass them, but I don't think there's enough road in front of us. Our exit's gonna be coming up here pretty soon. Ever see those things out on the interstate? Station. New Mexico. £55,194. Oh, how cute. You got him a little trailer. American way. Play it safe. There we go. 124 miles, 3 hours, 29 minutes, 23.7 gallons of fuel, 3,290, 259. We're level... Oh, right up here. Almost 9.5. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. We got a new truck, got it painted, picked the trailer up, did a couple of loads, got a little bit of money. And, yeah. So until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.